So you could see, you could feel, I could see that clearly he was not happy in the, and first he picked up the wrong lead, but he's not, he didn't do that for a long time, and he was clearly uncomfortable, he was swishing his tail, he was showing all signs of discomfort. Even at the canter today, you see? Normally the canter is very quiet, doesn't shake his head like that, you know? He doesn't show any sign of discomfort at the canter, normally. You see, if you let him to decide, he doesn't want to pick up left lead. When he broke to the trot and you ask him to go back to canter, immediately he pick up the right lead. And he doesn't do that normally. You see again, right now you ask and you really have to force him to pick up the left lead. If you really don't force him, he pick up the right lead. See right now?